Who's that?
Hey, Elijah.
Hi, Elijah.
How you doing, you say, man?
You say hi?
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, do you have a few minutes to talk about some business? You know, we have a show called Tough Enough, right? And so we were going through all these videos of all these people who were tough enough to select the people for the show. And you know I'm in charge of all the new talent, right? And we saw one video that just blew us away.
It was better than all of the others.
It was this young guy. He was beating the tar out of Iron Man. And his name was Elijah. You know, we watched this video. We were really impressed. So we sent a package to your mom. Do you have it?
Right there. Daddy will get it here. Daddy will get it. He's getting it right now.
So we want you to open that up.
Why'd you tape it back up?
Only one little piece.
Now we see how tough you are if you can open up the tape.
What is it?
It's money in the bank box.
Whoa.
It's a money in the bank box, a briefcase. But here's the thing, that's not all. What's inside the money in the bank briefcase?
What's usually inside the money in the bank briefcase?
Yeah, I'll help you open it.
Now, you know what that is? That is a contract. And we knew when we watched that video that you are not only tough, you're tough enough. So we are offering you a contract.
So let me ask you a question. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? All right. Well, this contract, if you are willing to come to Monday Night Raw on August 3rd in San Jose and get in the middle of the ring, you can have your favorite WWE superstar by your side. If you're tough enough to sign that contract, then you will become an honorary WWE superstar.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Yeah?
So, Elijah, the question is, so are you tough enough?
Yes.
Are you going to be there on Monday Night Raw?
Yes.
Are you going to stand in the ring with us and you're going to sign that contract?
My favorite wrestler is Stardust.
It's
yes, that's what we thought.
That's very cool. Well, do you want him to stand in that ring with you to help you sign your contract to become a WWE superstar? Well, that is awesome.
Well, then we're going to make it happen.
Are you ready?
Yes!
Well, we'll see you on August 3rd, Elijah. We can't wait to see you.
Hey, practice your moves on Iron Man. Make sure you got them all down. Get your catchphrases in order because you're going to need them on Monday Night Raw.
Yay! Give me a high five. Yeah!
All right.
See you then, buddy.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.